either, or his credibility and legitimacy and charisma amongst the various Mujahideen groups. Was assassinated and Ayman al-Zawahiri took over, you can see the fracturing of the organization becoming more and more apparent.
I call upon the brotherly Muslims and jihadis in general, and in Afghanistan in particular, to get behind the jihadi, the patient and the steadfast emirate, and not to respond to the calls aimed at dividing the ranks of jihadis.